Sup everyone, how's it going? Today, I think I'm gonna make an hour of me AFKing RuneScape while, draw and stuff. You know, it's just to relax and, I'm drawing the icon of the upcoming necromancy skill for this game. I mean, I already have the sketch version, but I'm making a colored version by tracing the sketch one, you know, from my enchanting table. Yeah. I already got the summoning one ready. All I need to do is finish up the necromancy one, and I'll be mostly set. So, let's just relax and enjoy some of the relaxing music I have. Well, it's not mine, I just have in a playlist. Alright. Yeah, when it comes to AFKing and drawing, you gotta learn to pay attention on what's going on in RuneScape. Like combat, for example, otherwise, you won't be so lucky. Yeah, sorry, just my nose. So, how's everyone doing today? Yeah, I know, this isn't a stream. But be sure to leave a comment or anything to see how y'all doing. Like, y'all getting prepared for necromancy? I am. Right now, I'm just raising money and stuff, you know, to rearrange my player's own house. Yeah, I want it to be like spiritual-like, but also make it look like a little village or something. I'm thinking maybe having the Gavex Chapel, except that it will have three room size next to it with match of trees. Yeah. You know, it's nice to see many players getting ready for this skill. Necromancy. Thought I heard something back. Anyone who wants to check out my art, it's on Defeating Art, RSZircon. Don't worry, that's just a sound of paper. Sorry, it's just my nose, that's all. No, I don't have a cold or anything, it's just sometimes it feels like it's acting up. I'll try not to make that much noise. Also, this is my, like, first time, doing this, so one hour thing. Plus, I'm using a clip champ, and turns out I do have a mic, it's just on a laptop, just I didn't even see the button until now. Yeah. Don't worry about the background, it's just my family's waking up. Yeah, next time I do this, I'll drink in character. You see, most people like YouTubers done it, so. And what the heck, I'm doing it right now. Yeah, I don't know how to start. Yeah, that's just be calm and stuff and relax. Sorry, my neck. Yeah, I'm trying to be a fast artist, but at the same time, I want it good. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Honestly, I really wish this timer thing says when you log out, like lobby or something. Yeah. Sorry, I was just trying to breathe, and you know, my breathing got blocked a bit. Yeah, I'm just trying to make very light lines, you know, to where I can color. You see, I like sketching with a pencil, like a drawing pencil. Smudging with a color pencil can be a little tricky because they're not like the drawing ones, because you know it has less dirt, you know, the dusty stuff. on the pencils. Yeah, excuse me, Gargoyle. Thank you. My eraser. So, it's a good verse. Have you, any ever draw while trying to AFK here? Just asking. Like I said, be sure to comment and let me know. I got the sketch or draw of the sauce, the necromancy icon done. Now all I need to do is just choose the right colors for it. Yeah, I'll show you right now, but I don't know how to do what some fugitives do, you know, having a camera around and. Yeah, I'm not as fancy as those people. Yeah, I got a nice set of color pencils, many various colors, which are almost good enough for almost, well, like, they're good for almost any job of coloring pencil, you know, I can't talk about drawing and coloring, I mean. Yeah, I do dish art, but not always, but I'm do my best. What I got is a Crayola color pencils, and it has, like, 100 different colors. That's crazy. Got like a very few years ago. Still works well. Yeah, I'm using my phone for the necromancy, RuneScape Wikipedia, because I'm not gonna keep using my laptop. Otherwise, it'll slow down the RuneScape thing. Yeah, sorry about the RuneScape lagging, just that my PC is no gaming PC. One thing you should know about color pencils, they're not as easy to erase like a normal pencils. Trust me. Yeah. Yeah, let me just try to reach my stuff. Okay, I thought I heard something that was just my color pencils. I'm reaching a little piece of paper to help me, compare the colors to the necromancy icon. It's clever. Messy, but clever. Oh, hang on a minute. Don't worry, it's just my family, that's all. Aqua green. Yeah. Aqua is like a cool color of blue. And what's funny is it's, when you think about it, aqua green is also a shade of green, I guess? I don't think it. I don't know. What do you think? I'm trying to find my royal pooper, but I can't seem to find it. Okay, for whatever reason, I can't seem to find a royal purple. Oh well. Yeah, I know, my flare timer is running low. It's okay, I'll do that as soon as I'll get a fresh one as soon as I can. Sup? Yeah, I just had to run a few errands. You know, grab a new pouch, or in this case, buying contract and checking the rocks in my rock bag, you know, for the statues. Oh, it's okay, just my baby niece, it's complicated, but don't worry, she's okay. Just, it's a long story. Yeah, I'm sorry. Just want to greet the family, that's all. Saying hi to the kid. Along with my brother. Yeah. Oh, there's Royal Purple. It was near my desk, or next to the, what do you call it? Sketchbook, yeah. Yeah, my brain's slow. It's just the cat I'm looking after. Forgive me, it's just I feel pretty relaxed than usual. I don't know why. I guess because I'm just recording and doing all this. I think if I get to speak it down, I might listen to it, listen to my own voice or just the sounds I make while I color. Yeah. Honestly, I wish I had that Hisamir ring right now. It would help me out. Money. They're very, really expensive. Honestly, I thought her bird but it's just Ivy. Don't worry about it, she's just a bit cranky, that's all. It does sound like birds in the background. I'm just doing a little experiment, like using one color and then use another on it, to see how it blend. That's all. How am I drawing in minus in time? This makes no sense. I'm sorry, I'm just pretending I'm my character. Come on, just hum it to music. A bad key there. Just a kid. Yeah, she usually tries to fight the urge to take naps. I mean, which is unfortunate because infants are tend to do until further age. I'm no expert on human infants, even though I used to be a human infant. Don't worry, the kid's alright, she's just tired. And just to let you know, the kid's not mine, it's my brother's. Yeah, he and my mom are helping the kid out. Well, in RuneScape, I partially have kids. They're hatchable pets, like the dragons. Yeah, I raised them like they were my children, and once they get older, they're like, it's okay, we're good. No, it's. Don't worry about that. Yeah, I'm just putting my sharpener. Yeah, I got me a click thingy. I just put my eraser, sharpener pencil flakes in it so I can throw away later. Just the sounds of sharpening pencils. Oh, a dragon hand from that sun sphere, that's nice. I mean, it's better than nothing. It's no handsome earring, but it's still good. I miss clicking Talk to the Girl Coil. I sound a little cute there, I don't know why. Yeah, I'm almost done, I'm guessing. I just want to add some shades, a little more color, and it will be done. And don't worry, hopefully I'll get it posted. And if you like, I'll put in a link below so you can see the picture. Alright. Have you tried, blending colors together with color pencil? I hardly done that on digital art. I mean, I don't know. Now the drawing part is difficult, but the coloring is where the fun begins. Just you gotta be careful, right? Especially when it comes to using paper, because once you put the color in, you can't undo it. Yeah. It's just a kid, don't worry. I'm sorry, I'm just wondering, how is the crampy hurt over here? I'm sorry, I wasn't insulted, it's just kind of surprising. Just go in the chair and don't worry, I will be right there. You see, once in a while we have to look after the kid, you see, because, family couple problems, so it's complicated. But don't worry. Is that lightish blue on the skull side? Dang, I didn't even notice it till now. Honestly, that was an accident. Just, I was just checking to see if I'm recording again. Just a misclick. Sorry, I didn't know where to put the coloring box in. I'm sorry, just my right arm's starting to hurt, the muscle or something. My arm is really starting to kill me. I don't just hate that, especially when you're just trying to draw. I'm just trying to stay positive, that's all. Yeah, that's a ton from my familiar. Or bunny demon, yeah. It's funny because when tame, demons are partially familiars because the bind contracts you use are made with the same ingredients you need for summoning. Especially the spirit shards and the blue summoning charms. Yeah. Yeah, I gotta get it off for a minute. I gotta, you know. Getting a little familiar. Yeah, I'm just gonna go for a lava time, you know, give the gargoyles some break. Even with their binary witches. I don't know. Oh, look, this is a. What should we call it? I would just get me some goggles, you know, just to see. Looks, they're pretty expensive. I gotta pay attention, you know, it's just I keep forgetting. You know, it's just a thought. I wish I shared something. There's a VTuber who is a girl who is, I guess, the ears and tails of a horse. She's a VTuber, and she sometimes plays RuneScape, which is cool. Hopefully one day we can hang out and hopefully have her be my first VTuber to be a friend. I mean, I never had a VTuber as a friend before, so I'm pretty nervous and I'm not as popular with her, and yeah. Tomo, yeah, right, okay, yeah. Yeah, it's spelled T-O-M-O-E, yeah. Yeah, that's all I can get there. Yeah, I mostly play, let me start over up. I mostly play RuneScape, RuneScape 3, but I only play old school RuneScape once in a while, but only mostly for the holiday events because the rewards are unique. Yeah. You know, speaking of old school RuneScape, it would be nice if you have some of the rooms, like more new rooms, like old school RuneScape, like the new garden one and the magic, spiritual, I mean. And, there's one of all of you storing jewelry and all. And there's another room that follows these healing pools. I wish we could have some of those in our house in RuneScape 3. I think it's about time. I mean, sure, we got stuff like the, stuff that helps with storage, you know, like the pools, the Fuzz Island. But, hey. We gotta have some new rooms for our player on house in RuneScape 3. I mean, we're in 2023, not in the same year the Aquarium came out. Chatix, if you're listeners, please make it happen. Thank you. Yeah, honestly, I was thinking of dismissing my level time for a Gokko, but I just summoned the Titan, so I'm not gonna waste. I mean, sure, the Gokko has a bit more mining level boost than the level time, but come on. Even buying the demons need a break. I'm sorry, just my leg's itching. It's hard to, you know, scratch it with the leather pants in a way. Yeah. I mean, the worst thing about being itchy is, well, one of the few worst is, well, is when your foot's itchy when you're wearing shoes, isn't it? It's pretty tedious since the shoe's in the way. That's one of the debuffs of wearing leather and shoes. Yeah, I was sharpening the wrong color pencil. Well. I'm sorry, it's just a kid. Sorry, I accidentally hit the colored pencil on the laptop. Yeah, I'm almost done. Just gotta make sure I can, you know, I'm shading in. My arm is really, really killing me, but that's okay. I'm almost done anyway. Yeah, I know, I missed that same spirit. It just said the collection thing was stops recording, so I had to, make sure it records again. But don't worry, I can't always get what it says, but I mean, maybe you'll miss it, right? I guess that's good enough. Let me just check it. I have to retext or something. No, retrace. Yeah, don't mind me, I was just stretching my back. Well, I guess I'm done, and hope you enjoy, listening to these, relaxing with me, and if you like, be sure to like and subscribe to my channel, and be sure to comment about your thoughts, like, relaxing, like, AFK drawing, and, necromancy, All right. And don't worry, once I have this posted, my art, I'll send a link below my feed. All right. See everyone. Now I gotta go rest my arm because it's pretty sore.